the work we do with the Holyoke Safe Neighborhood Initiative is really about developing relationship with people in the community. So it's really twofold. So we use different venues like this, a back to school event, that can help some of the low income families, you know, get some supplies for their kids, have a great day before they go back to school. But the other part of it is really developing a relationship with people in the community, because we want to build community. We want every neighborhood to be healthy. We want it to be safe. So we bring community service agencies and people that have resources in the community, so we can get people connected to the resources that can help get them to better places. So we can really, when you talk about building community, to us, it's about building up the people. And when you build up the people and get them feeling really good about themselves and getting them to good places in their life, they can work side by side with you, then building up the community.